The overall health of a room is greatly improved when all room devices are up to date with proper firmware. All updates come through Windows updates and will be applied in the Teams Rooms nightly maintenance window. Microsoft Teams Rooms Pro Management allows you to control when updates are applied to your room fleet through a concept of rings. Rings provide the ability to group rooms into different populations for a more controlled time rollout of any update. Rooms are evaluated during the nightly maintenance window on whether they are a candidate for an update. If so, the update will be flighted to the tenant for visibility. Then it will be determined if it's time for the device to get the update, depending on the ring where they have been assigned. At any point, you have the ability to pause an update, restart a paused update, or even force an update on one or many devices outside of their ring band. There are three default rings, a staging ring, a general ring, and an executive ring, which works for most customers, but you can create as many rings as you like. Each ring can be configured for a duration of time that the system observes before moving to the next ring. There are two specific attributes for each ring configuration: rollout days and test period. The combination of these two numbers makes up the length of time in days for this particular ring. For a ring that has a rollout day equal to 2, the total number of rooms in that ring will be randomly divided by 2, which means on day 1 of the ring, half of the rooms in the ring will receive the update, and then on day 2, the remaining other half will receive the update. The test period is the number of days you want to test or just wait to see if any issues emerge before rolling on to the next ring. So for the same ring illustrated here, your test days is equal to 5. You'd have a 7-day ring, 2 for the rollout days, plus the 5 for testing.